afternoon, everybody. My name is Grace. Today, I'm going to talk about respecting differences between people because this makes me terribly angry and terribly sad. But some people think they're less important than others just because they're different. Some people have different problems and differences. However, they deserve to be treated the same. We need to help them. We need to give them a hand. A very good way to help them is just by respecting them. For example, I won't laugh at them. I've laughed with them. Stand up for yourself. If you're brave enough, stand up for others. Also, I bet you have abilities, right? Well, that's the first thing you need to recognize. Recognize your abilities and then work on your weakness. I understand you might feel very scared or very shy to tell a super footballer friend you're very good at playing football. But I will tell you something. Don't keep a secret. Stop comparing. Compliment instead. Remember, we're all different. Furthermore, you need to understand their background. How many of you have been vaccinated when you were smaller? I could guess all of you. I could guess you got a lot of pain. Just like I understand your background, you need to understand others' background. We need to understand their culture. For example, Indians don't eat beef. Another example, their emotions. When you're nervous or shy, you might swear at something similar, right? In addition, others might have a medical situation. Have you watched Wonder, the movie about Augie? Well, he was born with a problem in his face. We could also have a problem by just having one arm or one leg, or no arms or no legs, or only one ear. But we need to treat others the way we like to be treated. To conclude, as I said before, some people may have different problems, abilities, and weaknesses that we need to understand and respect. But why do we need to respect others? In my opinion, we need to respect others because at the end, we all have the same value. Thank you for listening to my speech.